Water's a little off color. See? That was right in that same spot. Nice job, Matt. You caught him though. Not fighting real hard, is he?
Yeah. Good.
He's just kind of sitting in. Yeah. Well, let him wear himself out. It was right on this seam here, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. How big of a... There he goes. I was gonna say, how big of a fish? It's all right. And he's a health teacher, yeah. So we should know how it works, right? I don't think I'm gonna have a choice here. Thank you.
female, I'll tell you that. You can tell she's full of eggs. Missing a fin, missing a couple fins, but nice fish.
See ya. Well, I got a good one. Get a picture with this one. What? It's about a foot. Nice foot long, you know. Look, it's even got, you know. It's got a good shape to it.
So as the day went on, we switched to a different trib, but water clarity just ended up getting even a little worse than what it was, and it already wasn't good. But we ended up fishing for a couple more hours and not even a bite. But it felt good to get out, and like, you know, it was a long time coming, and hopefully more to come as spring gets closer.